Watch, I will kill everyone on this plane. Enraged pa.ssenger threatens airline staff. The incident occurred after 24-year-old Valerie Curbelo attempted to smoke in the bathroom of the Southwest Airlines plane after tampering with its smoke detector. She said, "I swear, if you don't effing land, I will effing kill everybody on this effing plane. I will kill everybody on this effing plane." After being caught, Ms. Curbelo was then directed to her seat, where she proceeded to scream at airline staff, demanding they land before issuing death threats. The moment of threats and rage erupted on a U.S. flight from Portland to Sacramento. Authorities were waiting for the passenger when she arrived at the gate. The 24-year-old was accused of pushing a flight attendant before being restrained for the final 30 minutes of the flight before she was escorted away, according to the witness who captured the video. When questioned on why she attempted to smoke in the airplane bathroom, the Oregon resident explained anxiety was to blame. She said, the anxiety, yeah, the anxiety." Ms. Curbelo struggled to find words when asked why she made death threats to everyone on the flight to Sacramento. She said, "I don't know, it was not me. It was not me." The 24-year-old would not reveal why she was flying to the Californian city on Saturday. Southwest Airlines said that all 136 passengers on board the flight arrived safely in a statement. It said Ms. Curbelo violated federal laws by both smoking on board an aircraft and by tampering with a smoke detector in an aircraft restroom. The company added, "Our crew enforced the regulation and that was followed by the passenger outburst. The safety of our crew and passengers is our top priority and we take all threats seriously." The enraged passenger will appear in court at 8:30 p.m. today. Her total bail currently sits at $75,000. £56,000. Ms. Curbelo is currently being held at Sacramento County Main Jail with no release date currently detailed.